we've suffered some loss. Luckily, we haven't suffered that much loss of life, and we thank God for that. But we have suffered losses, and this is the worst storm that I've seen in my lifetime in this state. But we cannot permit that sorrow to replace the resilience that I know all New Jerseyans have. When all of you look around and you see all this destruction, that's fine, but you know what? All that stuff can be replaced. You look to your right and to your left, to your husband or wife, your son or your daughter, right? Those are the things that can't be replaced. So we will get up and we'll get this thing rebuilt and we'll put things back together, because that's what this state is all about and always has been all about.